For historical film documentarian and author Sophia Giza, genetic testing took her down a rabbit hole of research, uncovering intriguing evidence that not only affects her personally, but deeply impacts the narrative of this nation as a whole. Ancient Americans were called mound builders because they built monumental man-made earthen buildings, similar to the pyramids in both Egypt and Mexico. Mound Builders of Ancient America, A Legacy Reclaimed, is a fascinating historical resource. Dig deeper as the author lays bare findings that connect the dots to a past that has been painted over for centuries. Learn more at MoundBuildersWinClan.com. The book is available now on Amazon.